And we're going to start standing. So get up on your feet, everyone. Yeah, and watch me for a second. So this is what we're going to do. So this is called Egyptian salutation to the sun, or just a little warm up. It looks like that. Inhale, you're going to stretch. Exhale, you're going to bend your knees forward and hugging big ball of the energy. And then inhale, you're going to stretch up. And then you go to the side. And again, inhale and come up. And we're going to the other side, then come up. And after these few movements, I'm going to add a little bit more. Okay, so let's start together. So come and stand in with your feet parallel, hips width apart, just checking the second toes parallel. Okay, inhale and stretch upwards. And as you exhale, bend your knees forward and hug big ball of the energy. Now, strong legs and come up standing. Well, then we go to the right. Exhale, hugging big ball of the energy. Inhale and stretch. And again to the front. Inhale, come up and lengthen. Exhale to the left. Inhale and stretch. And to the front. Exhale. Inhale, come up. To the right. Inhale, stretch. Exhale to the front. Inhale, stretch up. And to the left. Inhale, stretch. To the front again. Once more. Exhale. And to the front. And to the left. And then come up all the way up. Bring your hands together and bring your hands to your heart. Just take a moment. And we do it just a little bit different. We're going to again move from side to side, but just with different movements. Inhale, you stretch. And as you exhale, a little squat and take your arms back. Exhale. Now inhale, stretch up. Exhale, bring your hands together. Okay, well done. And again, inhale and stretch. And then go into the twist to the right side, opening the arms. Inhale, come back. Exhale, again, little squat, arms back. Inhale and stretch. Exhale, bring your hands to your heart. Well done. Again, inhale and lengthen. We go to the twist to the left, opening your arms. Inhale and stretch. Exhale, a little squat. Inhale, come up and stretch. And we go into the forward bend. I want you to bend your knees and go to the forward bend, taking your arms wide and maybe touch the floor. And then inhale on your finger pads and stretch forward. Keep your knees bent. Exhale, you bow and come up with strong legs, arms by the sides. Inhale. Exhale, hands to your heart. Okay, well done. Again, little squat. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, little squat, arms back. Inhale and stretch. Hands together, and we're going to open to the right. Wide arms now. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, little squat. Inhale, come up. Opening to the left, gentle twist. Inhale and stretch. And little squat again. Inhale, come up and stretch. Bring your hands to your heart and walk to the front of your mat. If you're not there, walk to the front of your mat. Okay, and again, inhale and stretch. Exhale, go into the forward bend. Bend your knees. Forward bend, touch the floor or your shins. Inhale, flat back, half forward bend. Exhale and bow. We do twice more again. Inhale, either holding the floor or your legs, flat back, stretch. Exhale, full forward bend. We do it again, once more. Again, half forward bend, lengthen. Exhale, full forward bend. Move your hands by the side of your heels. Step back with your right foot back. High leg lunge or lower leg lunge. Choose your option. Lift your chest and take a deep breath. Exhale, stepping back into the plank or half plank. And we're going to take a moment here, couple of deep breaths. Don't rush. Squeeze your arms, squeeze your shoulders, lift your tummy muscles, use your core muscles to support your back. Inhale. And as you exhale, lean forward, then bring your knees down to the floor. Look at your elbows. inside of your elbows facing forward, and then bend your elbows back and lay down on your tummy. So we're not going to come up to raised cobra, we're just going to lift the hands off the floor. So this is raised cobra without using your hands. Squeeze your shoulders at the back, squeeze, 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 keep your neck soft. Deep breath in, exhale, touch the floor, turn your toes under, and push back to down facing dog. Deep breath, extend and stretch through the whole back of the body. On your next inhale, on your tiptoes, look between your hands, right leg up, step forward, take as many steps as you need, helping with your hand also good, checking your front knee above your front ankle, squeeze the legs, take a deep breath, engage your tummy muscles and step into your forward bend. Make space between your feet, hips width apart or wider. Squeeze the legs, bend your knees if you need and come up. Inhale, arms by the sides, stretch, salute to the sun. Exhale, hands to your heart. Deep breath in. Exhale, relax your arms. Inhale and stretch. Exhale, forward bend, bend your knees if you need. Touch the floor. Inhale, half forward bend, flat back. Exhale, full forward bend. Move your hands by the side of your heels. Left foot back, high leg lunge. Take a deep breath. Exhale, stepping back into the plank or half plank. Squeeze your arms, squeeze your shoulders. Lift your tummy muscles. Move your tailbone towards your heels. Deep breath. Look at your arms. Inside of your elbows facing forward. Lean forward, knees, elbows, or just bend your elbows. Lie down, point your toes back, and again, just lift your hands over the floor. Hands over the floor, squeeze your shoulders, strengthening the back muscles. Press your legs into the floor stronger, press, press, press. And then touch the floor, and come up to down facing dog, or come on your all fours if you need, and then down facing dog. Deep breath. Press all finger pads into the floor. Four corners of the hands and stretch your thigh bones back. Have a good stretch. On your next inhale, on your tiptoes, look between your hands, left leg up, step forward, big step forward, back where you started. Take a deep breath into your chest. Engage your core muscles and step into your forward bend. Squeeze the legs. Press down with your feet and come up. Inhale, lift, salute to the sun. Exhale, hands to your heart. Take a deep breath. Relax your arms. Okay, well done. You are at the front of your mat. I'm going to move to my other side. And I'm going to step back with the right. Right foot back. Big step. Warrior two. So warrior two, we want to see front heel in line with the middle of your back and step. Bend your front knee. Squeeze the legs towards the midline. Lengthen the tailbone and checking your back hip in line with your knee and your back ankle. Tummy muscles engaged. Stretch your arms, look over your left, and maybe sit a little lower, just a little lower, but watch your front knee. Front knee stay there, above your front ankle. Strong legs, squeezing the legs towards the midline. Deep breath, strong legs, strong hips, strong core muscles. Deep breath in, lengthen, and then stretch forward, stretch, stretch, elbow to your knee, right arm over the head, and you press your back foot into the floor stronger, a little stronger. You have a lovely side stretch, or maybe touch the floor with your left hand at the back of your left heel, and you squeeze your left arm and your left leg together, squeeze and press your back foot into the floor stronger. Have a good stretch. Deep breath in. Exhale, look down. Can you touch the floor? Maybe you can. And then step back to down facing dog if that's okay. Step back, have a good stretch. And then come up high on your tiptoes. Look between your hands, bend your knees, walk in. Walk towards your hands, into your forward bend. Squeeze the legs, bend your knees if you need before you come up. And then come up, inhale, lift. Exhale, hands to your heart. We're going to change side. Now step back with the left foot back. Big step, front heel in line with the middle of your back and step. Bend your front knee, again checking knee above your front ankle. Hips moving back, you want to see your back hip in line with your knee, your back ankle. Stretch your arms, sit lower if that's okay. Just always checking with your body how you feel. Maybe that this is appropriate. Deep breath. Keep the strength on the legs. Tummy muscles engaged. Inhale now. And then exhale, stretch. Right elbow to knee, left arm over the head. Have a good stretch here. Press your back foot into the floor. Lovely side stretch. Oh, maybe touch the floor, go deeper if this is okay. But don't worry, you don't have to do everything. Lift your chin, maybe look up above the elbow. Top shoulder back. Have a good stretch. Inhale. Exhale, look down. Can you touch the floor? If you can, step back to down facing dog. Take a deep breath there. Lengthen through the whole back of the body. On your next inhale, on your tiptoes, look between your hands, bend your knees and walk towards your hands into your forward bend. Squeeze the legs, super strong legs. Press down with your feet, come up. Inhale, lift. Salute into the sun. Exhale, hands to your heart. Take a deep breath. And then relax your arms. Okay, well done everyone. I'm going to have a little drink and then you're going to sit and do a couple of seated postures. Okay, so let's sit. If you're happy to follow me from the squat, stretch your arms in front and slow go down. Lift your toes up. That will give you more support for your knee joints because what we do here, we engage the shin muscles, supporting the knees more. And you go, if it's okay, don't worry to do everything. If you just want to sit down in your fashion way on the floor, absolutely fine. So with your elbows, can you take your knees a little wider apart? Take a moment. Press one foot into the floor stronger, then another. So let's just sway a little. Just checking how you feel. How's the one hip doing? How's the another hip doing? Okay, you don't have to do everything, don't worry. Okay. How's your core muscles? Pelvic floor muscles up. Tummy muscles in, keep it strong, keep supporting your hips and the lower back. Well done, and then sit. Okay, do you need to hold the floor? Hold the floor if you need. And then sit and stretch your legs in front. And just give your legs a little shake. Relax, relax, relax. Well done. And we stretch the hamstrings a little bit more. Bend your right leg, heel into the groin. Okay, adjust all the buttocks moving wider to the sides. On the front leg, if you're sitting on the floor, make your hamstrings wide. And if you need to sit on a block, please do choose the block now. You want to see your back or you want to feel your back straight. Can you just check your back? Okay, good. And then take your hands behind. Inhale, lengthen, exhale, folding about this straight leg. Again, remember, you don't have to do everything. You don't have to go far. Inhale, stretch. Exhale, press your front heel into the floor stronger, toes active, stretch forward. Another option, if you can reach to your foot, one hand, another hand on the floor, or maybe two hands. Keep your elbows lifted and you can use your arms to lengthen away from the hips. We want to keep this length. Length through the sides of the body, softening between the shoulder blades, neck is soft, folding gently. You're listening to the back, listening to the hips. You don't have to go far. And in this forward bend, you have a lovely stretch around your hip as well. So the right side, just notice how you feel on your right side. There is this lovely stretch there. Another deep breath. And then come back, inhale. Exhale, lean back, stretch your legs, give them a little shake, relax, relax, relax. And we change sides. Let's change the left leg. You bend your left, point your toes, take your heel into the groin. Again, adjust the space between the sitting bones. Sit on the block if you need. Again, one hand at the lower back and check. Are you sitting straight, upright, comfortably? Your hamstrings wide. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale. Reach forward, relax your neck, chin slightly in, back of the neck is long and soft. Just always checking your neck, checking your breathing. On the inhalation, lengthening in, on the exhalation, folding. Inhale, stretch, exhale, core muscles engaged, and you fold. Look at your front heel, press your heel down, and again, check your toes active. choose your variation, one hand or two hands. Or just keep holding the floor behind, also great. So whatever you need. Neck is soft. Lots of length from the hips to your armpits. And hold, gently, softly. We just want to have a good stretch to feel better in our lower back and the hips. Another deep breath. And then come back. Inhale, come back. Stretch your both legs. Give them a little shake. Relax, relax, relax. You lay down on your back. Okay, and bring your knees to your chest. Let's just rock from side to side. And roll in clockwise direction, anti-clockwise direction. Let's just loosen up a little bit more the lower back and the hips. We stretched nicely in the forward bend. And this is just lovely self-massage for the lower back, for the hips. You use your core muscles when you do this movement. You notice that you don't have to actually hold your knees. We just can guide them gently. Well done. Another deep breath. And then roll over to your side. Come up to the sitting. Okay. And we do gentle twist, gentle seated twist. So bend your right leg and then take your right foot outside of the left leg. Hug your knee and sit straight. Lengthen. Okay, and just take a moment here, again checking your back. How's the back? Is your back straight or do you need to hop on the block again? Okay, or maybe you can lean to the left, take your left foot to the right. Okay, make sure again that you sit comfortably, you feel your seated bones grounded and your left knee is happy, if not, just straighten your left leg to the front. Here we do right arm, inhale, stretch. Exhale, moving into the twist, finger pads behind you, closer to your sacrum, again, inhale, stretch. Exhale, shoulder back, lift your chin, relax your neck, and then add your left arm stretch. See if you can hook your elbow over the knee, or you just hug your knee a little closer to your chest. Just please do adjust your posture. So this is the full variation, or if you need just to hug your knee, absolutely fine. If you need to straighten your left leg, also good. You breathe, inhale, you stretch. Exhale, engage your core muscles, shoulder back. Lift your chin a little, like drinking from the tall glass. Neck is soft. Well done. Another deep breath. And then come back. Come back, hug your front knee, sit tall, relax your neck. If you have both legs crossed, you might do this, follow me. You look at your right leg and you go anti-clockwise direction. 360 degrees all the way and then sit. Okay, or just change your legs. Okay, now you're going to hold your left knee and sit straight. Check your right knee, how's your right knee, is that okay? Or do you need to straighten your right leg? Now left arm, inhale. Exhale, moving into the twist. Finger pads behind you, closer to your sacrum, press into the floor and again lengthen. Well done. Now right arm stretch. See if you can hook your elbow. And again, inhale and stretch. Exhale, tummy in, moving deeper into the twist. Again, checking your neck, neck is soft. Lift your chin a little again. Adjust into your variation. Inhale, you lengthen. Exhale, tummy in. Moving deeper into the twist. Gently with the breath, breath by breath. Inhale, you stretch. Exhale, core engaged. Moving deeper. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, core muscles engaged. Moving deeper. Another couple of deep breaths on this side. Well done. And when you finish, come back again. Hug your front knee. Sit tall. Take your shoulders back. Take your ears back. Relax your neck. Crown of the head reaching upwards. So it would be very nice now, after the twist, to realign the spine and stretch. So I suggest either down facing dog, or you just come to the table, lift your hands there on the, or on the back of the chair, and you stand back. So down facing dog is this shape, just reminding you, lovely stretch. Or if you feel down facing dog is not suitable, place your hands somewhere on the back of the chair and you stand back. So this is, would be very nice now to realign the spine after the twist. Push the hips back. If you have to bend your knees, absolutely fine. You want to keep your back long. Tummy muscles engaged. Stretch the stretch. Relax your breath. Well done. And then sit into the child pose for a moment, for a few breaths. The child pose looks like that. Knees wide, big toes touching. Push the hips back and sit and relax it. Slow down your breath. On your next inhale, lift your head, slide your hands closer to your knees. Okay, and come up. Okay, well done everyone. That was nice, short and sweet practice. Thank you very much everyone.